Hello, hello, Internet. Gray? Missing something? I stole your stupid award! I stole this! I stole this! So, here's what I did. I was listening to episode 71, where you mentioned, Gray, that you haven't received your silver play button for your channel, CBG Gray 2. So I thought I'd take it upon myself to make a Gmail account with the name CBG Gray 2, which I could use to pretend to be you. And I emailed
a Google employee,
the person in charge of sending these things out, and told her I was you and that I wanted this button to be sent to your or my parents in Vermont. And she believed it, and I'm real sorry.
Nameless Google employee who's in charge of these sorts of things.
You were just trying to make a well-known YouTuber happy, and I took advantage of your trust and used it for my own selfish gain. I hope you don't get any flack, but you might. Then a few weeks later, this showed up. I even got to make an unboxing video. I got something in the mail today for CGP Gray. So I was thinking we could just, maybe, open up and see what's inside here. I don't wanna poke through the box with my knife, so I wanna be real careful. Come on the sides here. Go on that side. There. Boy, I'm real excited. And just kinda carefully take this off. I just wanna see what's inside it. Oh wow! Look at that! Wow, I can see my face in it. Whoa, and it's all wonky and... Congratulations for surpassing 100,000 subscribers. CGP Gray 2. That's me. That's my email address that I have. Wow. I'm gonna put this on my mantle. This is gonna be mine. This is mine now. You had an astonishing 100,000 people subscribe to your channel. That's funny because I only have 127 people subscribed to my channel. What you've accomplished can't be taken away from you. Congratulations, sincerely, Scribbly Lines. So I know what you must be thinking.
I'm not really interested in getting a silver play button for CGP Gray 2.
So I know you don't want this reward, but your little friend Brady was a little apprehensive about giving up his Hello Internet silver play button for the museum, which will 100% absolutely be on the top floor of the Mighty Black Stump someday.
I guess the button itself will have to end up in that museum.
So here's my bargain. Oh, wait. I should be wearing like a scary mask or something.
So here's the deal. I'm willing to hang on to this silver play button for safekeeping or mail it to Brady so that one day this can go to the museum. And Brady can hang on to his HI button, because let's face it, this one now has more historical significance. And I'll do this all in exchange for buying, at full price, one of your rare vinyl records, which I know you keep in a footlocker next to your trunk full of astronaut photos. And I'll even throw a Larson party at my home here in cute, cozy White River Junction, Vermont. I'll bribe to get my record player fixed.
I'd like to point out, Dr. Heron, that having 10 buttons is probably not the most optimal thing to hang, because if you lay them out in a grid, you need like a long swath of vacant wall to put them on. Whereas if you have 9, that's a square number and it makes a square. But not to dissuade you from my ransom, I'd like to say if you have all 10, which you would have if you didn't have to send away your Hello Internet button to the Black Stump, then you could hang them in an equilateral triangle. Just a side note, not a demand, just kind of an interesting way to display your buttons. If you're Brady or Gray or a loyal Tim and want to send me hateful, somewhat threatening emails, send them to cbggray2@gmail.com or just leave a negative comment somewhere here on my YouTube. Maybe this one of my dad playing guitar. I don't think he's ever been part of an internet flame war, so that might be kind of exciting for him. Gosh, now that I'm on this soapbox, I feel kind of like overwhelmed with power and I'm not really sure how to sign off. How about like an end card poll? I like to ask people, is a hamburger a sandwich?
And I also like to follow that up with, is a wrap a sandwich? And is a burrito a wrap? And if you said both to yes, then is a burrito a sandwich? But that's too many questions for, there'd be too many buttons here on the end. So I'm just going to leave it as, is a hamburger a sandwich? Until next time, keep the sun out of your eyes and be yourself. Thank you for your time. I'm just realizing now that I haven't actually watched past or through the Black Mirror episode because I haven't watched season 3 yet and I didn't want that to be spoiled. So there might be further developments already with the silver play button thing that I'm not aware of. So I don't know, I hope I don't look like an idiot or something.